Welcome to CarTube. After skipping over the 2021 model year, Mitsubishi has given the Eclipse Cross a styling revision for 2022 that includes modernized front and rear end treatments. A sleeker-looking rear liftgate eliminates the odd split rear window design of previous model years. The Eclipse Cross's cabin sees some updates as well in the form of a new 8.0-inch infotainment touchscreen, which is moved closer to the driver for easier use when driving. The old system's annoying touchpad controller has been removed in favor of manual volume and tuning knobs located on the display. A new gray leather upholstery is now available as well, but Mitsubishi has not made any powertrain changes to the Eclipse Cross for 2022. The SE model represents the best balance of value and features here. It adds many additional features over the LE model that justify its slightly higher price tag, including keyless remote entry with push-button start, a host of driver assistance features, and dual-zone automatic climate control. Front-wheel drive is standard on the SE model, but all-wheel drive can be added for an additional fee. Make no mistake, the Eclipse Cross's turbocharged 4-cylinder isn't going to set anyone's heart aflame. The last one we tested jogged to 60 miles per hour in 8.6 seconds at our test track. Paired with a continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT, the engine delivers power smoothly. Aggressive throttle applications evoke less engine noise than expected, and highway cruising is quiet and unremarkable. Just what we want from crossovers in this class. The Eclipse Cross's suspension is clearly tuned for comfort, taking corners at speed results in moderate body roll. That softness pays off in its ride quality, with the chassis remaining composed while driving over broken pavement and railroad crossings. However, small cracks in the road transmit vibrations up through the steering wheel and seats, something rival crossovers such as the Ford Escape and the Kia Sportage smooth out more thoroughly. Steering is accurate and light, which is good for parking lot maneuverability but discourages back road antics. The interior of the Eclipse Cross is a pleasant surprise given the price point. We were impressed by the absence of cheap materials. Nothing feels particularly inexpensive or looks out of place. The seats are wrapped in a stylish, durable fabric, and while cushioning was more than adequate, the lack of a lumbar adjustment left our backs wishing for more support after a few hours behind the helm. The Eclipse Cross has enough cargo space for a small family, but cubby storage becomes scarce with more than 3 occupants on board. We fit 6 carry-on suitcases behind the rear seats and 17 in total with the seats folded. The rear seats fold easily, although people with shorter torsos may have trouble reaching the release levers from the cargo area. One big plus for blooming families, a stroller fits easily in the cargo area with all the seats up.